Hi guys, welcome to Sadi's SFDC and this is Manoj. Agenda of this video is to know about lightening a page in Salesforce. In our previous videos, we learned about home page and record page. What is lightening a page? A page is a lightening tab where we can add standard and custom components in it. It will be visible like an object tab in an app. And if you click the tab, the components that you added will be loaded. You can assign the app pages as app specific only. Let's go to a demo. Go to the setup and type app builder. Choose lightening app builder. Click new. Select app page and click next. Give some meaningful name for the lightening page. Click next. Please select any template. Here you can add components from component panel into the canvas. Please add some components. You can also set component visibility here. To know about component visibility, please watch lightening homepage video. After saving, click activation. Page settings. Here we can set icons for the tabs. And here you can change the name of your app page. Here you can decide this page has to be assigned to all users or system administrator only. Lightening experience. You can select the apps wherever this tab has to be displayed. And you can rearrange the tabs as per your wish. Mobile navigation. If you want to add this tab into mobile app, you just click here and add tab here. And you can rearrange the tab here also. Click save. Now, coming back to the sales app, we can see a tab, sales app page tab. Click it. And the components which we have added has been loaded here. This is a sample lightening app page. To edit this lightening app page, just click the settings icon and edit page. It will be redirected to app builder. Here you can change the properties of the app page. That's all about lightening app page.
Thank you guys. Subscribe to our channel to see more such videos.